四个字，灵魂附体。这个四个字呢，是我最近就是画那个 Joker 的时候体会出来的。看完那个电影给我的是一种，也是属于那种力量，敢于就是说更敢于反抗的那种精神，我觉得是非常感染我的。
Most people use makeup to make themselves look better, but this artist is using it to make herself look completely different. Here she is as Taylor Swift, as Scarlett Johansson, as Johnny Depp, and even the Mona Lisa, and she does it with the makeup you use every day.
网上有朋友，以仿妆的形式，就是在展示这个妆容，然后我当时只是觉得很好玩，然后我觉得很神奇，接近。然后呢，我当时呈现的形式是画一半边脸，然后另外一半边脸呢，就是手机里面放他的那个另外一半边脸的照片，这样拼在一起，一看就是同一个人。然后但是到后面，我觉得应该不停地突破自己，然后慢慢地扩大到就是全脸。
He Yuhong took the internet by storm when she turned herself into the Mona Lisa in 2018. Later, she did the lady with an ermine and the girl with a pearl earring.
其实画之前呢，有去准备很多的资料，去看各种画的这个人物的照片，然后包括一些视频。看他们，然后去从他们的资料里面去分析他们的五官，三庭五眼，包括眼睛是什么样的形状，眉毛什么样子，鼻子嘴巴长什么样子，然后它的位置在哪里，大小分析了之后呢，然后对应的观察就是会这样观察自己的脸，然后看如何用化妆的形式可以把它挪到我自己脸上。对，因为我觉得画仿妆呢，其实就是七分画三分眼。其实我很多时候可能画完的当时可能不是很像，那个神没有出来，但是呢，我会去通过我自己的表情去给他还原到他那个我模仿的那个对象的神情。
Yuhong has impressed millions with her transformation videos.In China, she has over 2 million fans, and on Instagram, she has close to 800,000. The trend can be traced back to 2015.
Hey guys, I'm here today to show you the power of makeup.
When Nikki Tutorials, a popular beauty blogger, posted half her face with makeup as a statement against makeup shaming.
I just want people to know that makeup is fun and there are no rules to makeup.
But when the trend crossed over to Asia,It became more about makeup artists showing off their ability to transform into an entirely different person.
But I think that makeup for me, it is not only able to make me beautiful, it can also give me strength in many ways. When I was young, especially when I was just born into the society, I felt that I was very vulnerable.然后一个人没有什么可以依靠的，懂了化妆之后呢，可以让自己通过就是外在的一个东西给你力量。当我自己变成他的时候，我就觉得自己好像真的就是灵魂被他灵魂附体。然后我们出去拍摄的时候，我所有的状态还有包括我的肢体动作呈现的整个整个人的状态，我觉得就是就像被小丑附体一样。
Hey guys, we're getting Yuhong to transform herself into a character exclusively on our channel. Vote for your favorite character in the comments below, and stay tuned to see who she transforms into.